If you're watching this video, it means you've hit this error. Your PHP installation appears to be missing the MySQL extension, which is required by WordPress. Let's dive right into what you need to do to remove that error. You'll need admin level access to your WordPress website, as well as access to the hosting account for this site or FTP access. So first things first, we need to check what PHP version you're using. I'm going to use the free compatibility checker plugin. If your website is using PHP 7.1 or higher and you're seeing this error, it means that you have to update your WordPress version and plugins. To update WordPress, go to the dashboard and go to Updates. If you see a button that indicates your WordPress core version needs updating, click it. If you don't, click Check Again and Reinstall Now, just to be sure. Now check your site. If the error message isn't gone, you'll need to verify whether or not the MySQL extension is installed and enabled. Access your website's files either with the file manager in your hosting account or through FTP. Create a new file called info.php in the root directory or public HTML area. It should look something like this. In the file that you just created, add this snippet of code. Save the file, and then in your browser, type in your website's domain name, and then add /info.php to the end of it. You'll be able to see a page full of detailed information about your PHP install. If the MySQL extension is installed properly, it will display a version next to Client API, and it'll look something like this. If it's blank, the extension is not installed. The steps to install it can vary depending on your host and your systems. For detailed guidance, you can refer to the PHP Documentation and Installation Guides, which are linked in the description box below. If the issue still isn't fixed, it's likely that your PHP extension directory is not configured properly or at all. Go back to the PHP info page in your browser to check by looking for Loaded Configuration File. This is where you'll find the file path value, and it'll look something like this. Next, locate the extension_dir parameter. The entry should match the loaded configuration file path that you just saw. If yours is pointing toward an incorrect location, you'll need to edit your php.ini file and replace it with the correct one. Your PHP installation appears to be missing the MySQL extension, which is required by WordPress, will appear when the PHP code in your site files is incompatible or not using the same version as the PHP of your site. It could mean that the WordPress files are outdated and causing a conflict, that the MySQL extension isn't installed or enabled, or that the PHP extension is not configured properly. Any one of these issues could be the cause for this error. If this video solved your problem, please let us know by leaving a comment, liking this video, and subscribing to this channel. And look out for new WordPress tutorial videos every single Tuesday.